Hey guys, we're going to be running things a little bit different today. I'm going to do a quick little demonstration to show you off some of the effects that I have set up in Traktor for guys who don't have F1s. So here we go. That's it. So stick around for the next part of the video because I'm going to show you guys exactly what parameters to use and everything to get those glitchy effects like that. So see you soon.